All right, here we are at Skydive Key West with Joe. How are you doing, buddy?
Pretty good.
Good. So you're going to jump out of a plane for your birthday?
Apparently.
Yeah, okay. I'll push you. You'll be fine. Okay. See you up there. Give me a high five, man. All right.
Celebrate my age, the ending of an era and the turning of a page. Now it's time to focus in on where I go from here. Lord, have mercy on my next 30 years. In my next 30 years, I'm gonna have some fun. Try to forget about all the crazy things I've done. Maybe now I've conquered all my adolescent fears, and I'll do it better in my next 30 years. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you would die.
I stood down into the bench, felt the wind hit my face. Before my chute opened, I felt my heart race. I was falling. Oh, that's just falling. Off the coast of Australia, I dove way down deep. For all that I saw of that Great Barrier Reef, it was nothing. Compared to you, it was nothing. Like lightning in my veins and thunder in my chest, I'm tangled up with you. I'm trying to catch my breath, been chasing that sensation. Halfway around the world and looking back on what we had. Well, I've done it all and I've seen it all, but I can't find a feeling like that. I wound up in some town in Spain running with the bulls, trying to catch another thrill with a thousand other fools. Oh, that's just fun. But I started pushing 30, it started pushing back. Well, how was I to know till now you would be such a hard act to follow?
All right. Give me one more thumbs up. Excellent.
Easy. Alrighty, Joe, you jumped out of a plane, you survived.
I did. Yeah,
happy birthday,
I'm still
buddy.
Here.
Thank you for coming out.
Thanks a lot.
Take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down.
from the stove. Knock, knock, knock.